launch celestial ships with sails adapted to the breezes of heaven, filled with explorers who, he said, would not fear the vastness of space.
Standing on the lunar surface, looking up to see, rotating slowly above them, planet Earth.